I will have to give a presentation on global warming on Friday, and I am so nervous. There are a lot of things you can do to make you feel more confident and less nervous. What should I do, Mary? First of all, you need to understand the subject matter thoroughly. You need to know what is global warming, what causes global warming, and what people should do to abate the effects of global warming. I have done a lot of research on the subject, and I know I can answer any questions I will receive from the audience. The next thing that you need is an outline of your presentation. You should think about how to effectively present the subject matter. You mean what I should talk about, or more precisely the sequence of my presentation? Yes, what you should present first, second, third. If that is the case, then I already have an outline. To make it easy for my audience to follow the presentation, I intend to post the outline on the board at all time during my speech. Good idea. By the way, do you have any facts to back you up? For example, change of climate, yearly disasters. No, I have not thought about that. I better get some statistics from the internet. I should not have any problems since the internet has all kinds of data. Good. It is easier to convince people and to hold their attention with actual data. It would be even better if you show some pictures along the way. Do you have any? No, it is another thing to add to my to-do list. I guess I will need at least two or three pictures to persuade people about the dangers of global warming. Pictures will keep your audience from being bored. In order for you to succeed, you need to keep them interested and involved. What else do I need? Is there anything else I can do to help me relax and be at ease during my presentation? You need to practice your presentation. Just pretend that you are standing in front of your audience and start to give your speech. Pretending is one thing. Actually giving a speech is another thing. Think positive. Tell yourself that you can do it without any problems. I guess I can look at this as a presentation of my point of view to my friends. I mean a lot of my friends. I mean all the friends that I have made since kindergarten, plus all the relatives that I have on both my mother and father's sides. If you are really prepared, it will be a piece of cake. You will be able to speak with ease and confidence, and you will be amazed by how well you can express yourself. I need to do this presentation really well. This is my first presentation in front of a big audience, and it is so important to me. This is only the beginning, Jennifer. Being able to express your ideas with confidence and clarity is one of the best skills to possess. You are absolutely right. I will take time to practice and to learn to relax and express myself really well. Wish me luck, Mary. I know you. You can do it. Good luck, Jennifer.
Thank you for watching channel, Dan Sreyoun. Please subscribe, like and share.